Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video, how to divide a line segment of length 7.5 cm in the ratio of 4:7. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here the given line segment of length 7.5 cm. So this is 7.5 cm line segment. Okay. Now taking point here A and B. So AB 7.5 cm. Now drawing here an acute angle on the point A with the help of scale by this way, and taking point here C. Okay, now with the help of compass and taking this angle by this way, now putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc by similar way. Next, taking this length, so measuring this length, perfect. Now putting the compass here and by similar way cut here. Okay, next joining this, so joining this line, so here we get same angle and getting two parallel line AC and BD. Next measuring the length of AC, so here the length of AC, this is 10 cm approximately. Okay, now taking a length with the help of compass 0.9 cm and now first we have to cut 10 equal parts from the line AC. So by this way, first cutting the line AC 10 equal part. By similar way, we have to cut the line BD with same length. So here we have to cut the line AC 10 equal part and we have to cut the line BD 10 equal part similar way. Here 4:7, so counting this is 4 point and counting here, so this is 4 point. Okay, so both 4 point, now joining both 4 point, so joining this and this line, divide the line AB here at a point P in the ratio of 4:7. Okay, so finally here AB, this is 7.5 cm. Now finding the length of AP, and you have to do this at home. Here I'm going to do this by directly. So 4/11 into 7.5, this is approximately 2.73 cm approximately. Okay, you have to check this at home. Now finding the value of PV, and here also I am going to solve this directly, and you have to check this at home. So this is 4.77 cm approximately. So that's all. By this way, you can divide a line segment into 4:7 ratio. That's all.